A ULV fogger is a piece of equipment designed to disperse pesticide chemicals in the air as a mist or fog. ULV stands for ultra low volume, referring to the spray droplets that are released into the air at low temperatures, creating a cold fog or mist. Unlike thermal foggers that use heat, a ULV fogger uses motors or engines to produce a high-powered, low-pressure airstream. ULV foggers vary in size and form, including stationary units, handheld units, and backpack units. Generally, ULV foggers are made up of several parts: the reservoir, the motor or engine, the pump, and the spray nozzle. If your fogger comes delivered in parts, it can come with the tools necessary for assembly, or you may need to produce the additional tools yourself. Be sure to have a screwdriver, pliers, and an adjustable crescent wrench prepared. Additionally, you'll need to supply your own pesticide of choice. Your pesticide should be labeled for use as a fog or space spray application. The first step before operating your ULV fogger will be to put on your personal protective equipment or PPE. When fogging, we recommend you wear full skin, eye, and respiratory protection. Be sure to check your pesticide's label for the minimum safety requirements. Fill your fogger's reservoir with your mixed pesticide solution. Always mix pesticides according to the label instructions. Some foggers allow you to mix your pesticide solution in the reservoir, while others require you to mix your pesticide in a separate container before adding it. Turn on your fogger and apply to desired areas. Some foggers will begin fogging as soon as you turn them on, so we recommend you start with the lowest possible flow rate. Adjust your flow rate to the proper labeled rate and direct the spray nozzle where the fog should be dispersed. Always check your pesticide's label for the proper flow or output rate. Allow the fog to completely fill the space, moving the spray nozzle as needed. ULV foggers can be used to treat indoors and outdoors, although there are some foggers that are more effective indoors, and some foggers labeled for outdoor use only. Depending on your pesticide, ULV foggers can be used on residential properties as well as commercial properties like hospitals, apartment buildings, and restaurants. Be sure to check the product's label to see where you can and can't apply. ULV foggers are perfect to treat heavy infestations of flying pests and are commonly used for treating ornamental landscapes for mosquito activity or around stables to combat flies. When applied as fog, the pesticide spreads as tiny particles to fill the space it is applied to and will treat pests that make contact. If you're applying a product with a residual, the pesticide will settle onto the surfaces after the fog dissipates, treating any pests that may land after application. Always wear the proper PPE when operating a ULV fogger and do not allow people or pets into any treated areas until the product fully dries and dissipates. When cleaning your ULV fogger, do not use bleach or chlorine-based chemicals as they may corrode your fogger over time. Regular inspection and maintenance is required to ensure your fogger is working at all times. In addition to a quick visual inspection, operate your ULV fogger with just water to create a harmless mist. Look for any puddles forming from the unit, as these can indicate a leak. If you have a leak, determine if it's from a loose connection or from damaged components. ULV foggers are great to treat flying insect pests with, as they can quickly apply pesticide to the air and knock down pests that come in contact. Shop for ULV foggers on our website or stop by one of our store locations. If you have any questions after watching this video, please email, call, or visit one of our stores and we can help you out.